Okay, so the first step you have to do is let us draw first the road. Drawing tayo ng kalsada. Okay, you can use a ruler. Okay. Okay, so right now, another lines, right here. Okay, then dash line. Dash line. Okay, then horizontal line right here. Okay. Okay, small horizontal line. Okay, so right now let's draw a building on the right side. Drawing tayo ng building. Okay, step by step. Okay, so right now let's draw a trees on the left side. Wait, trees naman. Okay, so right now let's draw clouds on the top. Drawing time on clouds. Okay, then a small window dito sa building. Again, let's draw a line like this. Then windows. Okay, so right now you will darken all the lines, okay? Dark all the lines by using a marker, if you have a marker or pen. Okay, so right now let's paint first the clouds by using orange. So you can use anything that you want. You can use crayons or color pens. Okay, then right now let's paint the building where you see red right side. So right now, let's use yellow. Yellow dito. Yellow and violet. But now let's paint the trees using green. Then brown, the brown. You can use color pencil or crayons. Okay. So right now let's paint the road. Now the road command by using gray. If you don't have gray, you can use color pencil, and hold your color pencil like this. Okay. So, hawakan niyo lang mag-aan yung color pencil niyo. Wait a moment. Gray, dito gray. So right now, dito green, pure green. Pure green dito. Thank you. Okay, so that's it. Eat slowly and do not rush. Your best.